Pakistan Navy with its unremitting vigilance and professional competence has once again detected and blocked the Indian submarine on October 16, 21 from entering into Pakistani waters. During the prevailing security milieu, a strict monitoring watch has been kept by Pakistan Navy to safeguard maritime frontier of Pakistan. It is the third incident of its kind wherein an Indian naval submarine has been prematurely detected and tracked by PN long-range maritime patrol aircraft. The recent incident reflects the deplorable submarine training of Indian Navy vista of its commitment and resolve of Pakistan Navy to defend geographical frontier of the motherland.